I've walked through ruins of an empire as it fell through the passageway of time. I have witnessed star after star exploding like fireworks as I fixed my gaze light years into the sky. And I was only a pinprick of dust on the day they split the atom. I had yet to learn the most destructive thing in the world is the quiet yearning between two people who long to find their way back to each other.